The kipping pull-up is a combination of strength and mobility, if you will, where you don't want to just fight it down because then you lose that swing.
So on top, you say you're relaxed the whole time.
But you don't want to just, because if you just totally relaxed, just going boom, right? It's just controlling your body while being relaxed.
Okay.
And that's the key, just being relaxed.
Okay.
Because if you're tensed, you'll lose it, right? Come right down. And it's kind of like, you know, so you got that kick in the beginning?
Mm-hmm.
It was relaxed, right?
Yeah. I feel relaxed when I'm doing the deal.
Yeah.
Kipping.
Yes.
I want to say swinging.
Yeah.
But when I'm swinging, I feel so relaxed, but that's the push away. It just feels funny. I almost feel like I'm going to lose my grip.
Yeah, because you're moving, because your hands are sometimes...
Are you just tightening your hands?
I mean, your hands are... You don't have to... They can sometimes oscillate around the bar, and that's... You know, like, they don't have to, like, be a death grip on the bar.
Okay.
There's no need for a death grip on the bar.
Yeah, I'm gripping.
Right. The grip is just... Don't even think about that.
Okay.
Just, you know, hold on so you don't fall, if you will.
That's it. Let me do one more.
Yeah.
Let me just see something.
So get that initial kick. Get that swing. There it is.
Nice.
There it is.
There
you
go.
Yeah.
Got it.
I'm still grabbing that deal, man.
Yeah. Push away. Right into next one. Yeah.
That's it, though. Good.
I feel good, but I can still feel myself.
You're like a little stiff. You're going to be a little more lax,
right.
Where you're just kind of like fighting.
I want to be.
Yeah.
Push away part of
that. But you're there.
Your first
look. I'm gonna come out of nowhere, dude.
Yeah. I mean, you're right there.
In other words, he's coming for you.
That's all right.
And I know it's all love. The CrossFit is different, man. I can't tell anybody else that. I just keep it to myself.
I love that, though. Yeah, I mean,
we're pushing each other. I'm looking forward to it.
And you're competitive, right? That's
I am. All day. I'm not going to fight you.
Years ago,
we would have to fight. Well, keep going. Like, you're not going to beat me and just walk away. I'm like, look, either we're going to go again, we got to fight. One of the two. I got to win at something.
Yeah.
If you beat me up, then I'm like, well, we got to be friends.
Yeah. Well, can't wait for that day to come, right?
Yeah.
Like anything, just, you know, just practice.
Yeah, I'm going to play with it. No time soon, but I mean, when I'm ready,
it's cool to see
you.
Yeah, and just that kip is that's the most important. Once you get that kip, I mean, like you already have it, and then the push away, and then it's a lot of it's mental, I think, in going into your next pull up because you're like, oh, where do I go now? All you gotta do is just do what you already did, because if you're here, that's your start position in the kip, right? You just
and even for warm up too. I love to just get on here as part of my work, just go like this. Like open and closed.
Yeah.
You know, you mentioned like stabilize your shoulder, just hanging on the bar. And just, just slowly open and close your hip and your shoulder. Just kind of, it opens everything up and kind of, relax you a little. I mean, of course, you do your overhead squat and do your regular routine, but this is hanging from the bar.
Something new, right?
You don't know what you're here for.